7 satellites, and I believe we're ready to go.
You hear it.
There aren't any trees sticking up out there in the midst of all that.
No, not too good over the dark side.
It looks pretty thick out there.
You can't walk through there very comfortable.
I don't know how anything gets through.
All right, now we're looking straight down. Got my camera tilted straight down, so that's what you're seeing, just thickety stuff.
I thought maybe there might be something laying around out there in a place where...
You never know.
Well, you can send it out a good little ways.
You go out about 4 football fields.
If you go away on out,
y'all,
there are pines on the other side of this.
Okay. See, I can go see it go up there and there. I can shoot it on up.
Well, that's what we need to back out with.
Over 100 feet, you can go up.
Just set in the truck.
There's something right there. What's that?
What are you getting over in the pasture, is it?
Yeah. What's that? It's looking at right there. See, look here on the monitor. What's that thing?
On Frank's pasture.
What's that? Looks like something white sitting out there. See that thing?
Is that?
That ain't my Kit Kat, is it?
Is that that rock, Timmy? That the trees?
There ain't an animal to recognize.
No, it's, I don't know what to do. Over toward the road there.
That must be powerful badgers, I think. Oh, that thing was moving pretty good.
It'll go 30 miles an hour.
Yeah.
It'll fly.
Are they special badgers?
Yeah. It's a big battery. I got one. That's a battery.
Oh. Where'd you go to?
A big echo.
Coming back this way now.
Uh-huh. Is that high up?
It's up. It's at 427 feet high right
now. You're too high, didn't you know that?
And it's 715 feet from us. It tells you everything. We're connected to 10 satellites at 63% battery.
Now, what do you mean 10 satellites?
There's 10 different satellites that are anchored in on it and keeping it stable. See, I've got my hands off the controls. It'll just sit right there until the battery runs down to a certain point.
There,
this thing has got built into it. If you send it, if you fly it beyond the capability of the controller and you break connection, it automatically turns around and flies back home and lands on its own.
Well, it's got a brain of its own here. Yeah,
we're on the picture. You see us in the picture here?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. success.
I think that's real interesting.
Turn your camera off.
You download all that on your computer?
Yeah.